in 1967. So we're playing Piper the Goons' Dawn in its entirety. We have a few more. There's four songs left. And thanks to the Lovers, and thanks to James for doing projection. Thanks to Knockout.